What's going on, everybody? This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, coming at you guys another reaction video. So I rolled out of the bingo ball again a song that is by Smokey Norfolk. It's by Smokey Robinson, and it's Soul Train, and it's called Cruisin. And on here, this must be a family member, because somebody said T. Said T, see if you remember this one. You might have been real young, but it was played around you a lot. So this must be somebody in the family. So this is going to be an aunt, an uncle, somebody along those lines. Anyway, I said it wrong. It's Smokey Robinson, and this is called Cruisin'. So let's see what this is about. Let's see if I remember it. Auntie, uncle, great aunt, great uncle, older cousin, one of y'all.
You must
man. Hey. So I heard this song, but it was by D'Angelo. I know D'Angelo did this. So man, this is kind of crazy to see that some people are what do y'all call it? Look, I'm just so wait, hold on. My mind is kind of scrambled right now because I'm loving his. I love this version better than D'Angelo. What y'all call it? Y'all called it something. Oh, sample. D'Angelo sampled this and did his own version of it. Don't get me wrong, I like D'Angelo version. But now I'm hearing Smokey, look, I almost said Smokey Robinson. I'm hearing Smokey Robinson version. I like Smokey Robinson better. This dude's voice is so just chill and smooth. It's crazy. Yeah, if this was played around me when I was little, sorry, family, whoever, whichever one of y'all, I remember D'Angelo, but not this one. But I definitely like Smokey Robinson a lot now. Oh, hey, this dude is so smooth. What I like about this too is that the people that were there doing Soul Train, even though they was, I don't know what they were doing. They was just, we calling this the arm flail. This dance is called the slow motion octopus or something. I don't know, but I liked how the people that were there, they were dancing. I guess unless these people were like picked to go here, I don't know. Mama, y'all, whoever watching this, auntie, y'all got to tell me during Soul Train days. I mean, I don't remember that, but y'all got to tell me. The people that danced on Soul Train, like the dancers that was out there in the audience, were they like handpicked to go in there? Because what I like about that, nobody seemed to be all starstruck. You know, it's like the people turn that into a thing where if you see a star, they screaming and reaching for them and all that. Like he didn't need no bodyguards. There was no guardrails or nothing like that. Was it just like that during them days? No, because I seen some stuff with Elvis, so I don't think so. But I don't know. And like I said, where they picked and they told, look, if you in here, you better not this, you better not that, or this wasn't gonna happen. I don't know, but I just like the fact that they weren't starstruck. Even the last video I did on there with the other guy that was singing on Soul Train, nobody was like screaming and yelling. When they got done, they just kind of clapped. But hey, Smokey Robinson, that dude voice is off the chain. His voice is so smooth and laid back, man. I mean, it's just so smooth. I can't got nothing else but saying it's just smooth. Smooth. That's it. So anyway. To the subscribers and the family members who told me to do this one, this is going on my playlist. Now people gonna be sitting there like, dude, you know that song came back acting like in 19 when you weren't born, 19 unborn. So anyway, appreciate that. I love it. Going on my playlist right now today, tonight. I'm gonna be bumping this. Well, I don't know if you can be bumping. I'm gonna be playing it because it's so chill to me, man. I know I'm keep on repeating myself. I'm getting out of here, guys. I'm Ty Smith, moderator and Science Man, about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. And you know that most of all, I hope and pray that every last one of you guys that are listening to me are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.